Try and grab a wheel or work together in groups. The draft will help everyone out and also make for a great race. You will see the time of those in front start to come down. Results will be found on zwiftpower.com after the race, but please be patient and wait for the official result banner to appear before asking any questions regarding placings. Now make sure your fan is turned on, you have a towel nearby, and a full bead on ready. Have fun and race on.